Hey, what up, guys? My name is Jake. You're watching Once Upon a Chariot here today. Now, today is going to be a little different because I actually want to tell you guys, announce to you guys, I'll be making a new channel. But I don't want you guys to actually subscribe to this channel unless you want to watch the content. So if you don't want to watch the content, which I'm going to tell you right now, please don't press the subscribe button. So to those out there who actually watch my channel regularly, you know that I am a podiatrist outside. So I am a student podiatrist and I'm about to graduate really soon. If you don't know what a podiatrist is, go check it out yourself. Just kidding. A podiatrist is basically like a foot therapist. If you have any problems with your legs, anything from your hips below, you have some pain that you don't understand, that's where you go to. You go to a podiatrist and we help you. For example, if you have any pain under your sole or maybe an ingrown toenail that you need surgery on, or even like flat footed, you feel pain from that, that's who you look for, a podiatrist. So you might be asking, why is Jackie doing this? Why are you making a channel about feet? Well, if you don't know, ever since I was a kid, I've always had foot problems, and especially warts. I had ingrown toenails, I had pain in my lower back, I've been getting all these pains, and it all started with my foot posture. Since I was young, I was exposed to it, and actually God led me through this exposure to become a podiatrist. But that's not it. I love making videos, so that's why I want to make videos about the things I love, which is being a foot podiatrist. So if you're wondering what this channel is called, this is called FootTube, where I'll be talking about foot pain, leg pain, lower back pains, and hip pains people may get. And this can include a lot of people out there, such as like athletes who get pain in their legs. You might get like chronic pain. You have pain that you don't know. You don't understand why you get it. Definitely let me know, because I'll be explaining all that and how you can treat these pains. So if you have any foot pain, anything like that, definitely go to the channel. I'm going to put the link in the description below and go check it out and subscribe to that channel. Also, I'm sorry that I didn't upload on last Wednesday. I had a hectic week last week and it was just insane. First off, I had work and it was so busy throughout the week. I almost worked 12 hours a day. Also, if you don't know, I'm from Hong Kong as well. And recently Hong Kong was hit by a typhoon and it was a really severe one. And from 1 to 10, it was rated 10, the severity. Because of that storm, my grandma, who was living in an apartment, was injured because an air con actually fell on her and she broke her arm. It was a really hectic week. Buildings were moving, cranes were just flying everywhere, scaffolds were flying everywhere. My friends and violin flew away. Anyways, if you guys have any tips on making a second channel, definitely let me know in the comments below, because I really want to know more tips so I can improve and actually make this channel even bigger and stronger. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely do the drill that I usually say, you know, like, comment, subscribe. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video and also look forward to new videos coming up from my second channel. Links are in the description below. And also thank you for all the people who've been praying for me and my family. I really, really appreciate that you guys actually are here. And that the fact is, I want to let you know that I've been praying for you guys as well. I know a lot of you have health issues or just like things that you want me to pray to. I actually pray to you guys. I pray for you guys. I mean, it's really, really important that we all keep this prayer like channel, like this whole link going on. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy this video and see you next time.